Okay. Very, very good. Sunday. Let's plow through some light squats. And we got some stiff-legged deadlifts. So, but if you read the title, you already know that. Got 92 and a half on here. I'm gonna do 117 and a half for the deadlifts. That is it. Already went for a swim. Went to the pool, just chilling. A little bit of swimming. It's cool. So, gonna do the game bros. Collab later on. The Get Fit Talk Shit Show. Check that out. But for now, let's do first some weight work. And it is unbelievably warm today. Also yesterday, but it's humid. Er komt een rainstorm later on. But especially in my apartment, I have an almost flat roof. It's a little bit like this. And I live on top of my apartment. So it's getting very warm over here. And do I have a ventilator, but it's on the ground for the cat, that he can lay there in front of it. And I have everything open, so I hope it's gonna get I hope to get some wind through my house later on. And maybe I'm gonna do my workout later in my life outside, but it all depends a little bit if I can find a nice spot to do that where I'm not in the rain, so I don't destroy my phone. Six. Seven. Eight. Yeah, almost have to do nothing. I'm sweating already. Normally I would do some pull-ups in between, but it's cool. I'm not made for this weather. I said it also yesterday, for me to train in, this is the worst possible weather. I do like some warm weather, but and now it gets almost 30 degrees and we live below sea level in Holland, so the humidity rises very, very quickly. Everything is falling down here, I see. So let's fix this. Got it together with duct tape and shit, but with this weather, everything the sticks is falling down. Also my lighting Third set. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. One set to go. Sweating like crazy. Normally I don't sweat that much with squats. Fast to my rep, so that is nice. And I take my stuff for the moment. Can switch up right away. So four, five, six, seven. Sweating like crazy. Oh man, gonna get a towel. Oh, so I also have everything over my glasses. quite annoying. That sweat pouring off your glasses. Those who have glasses will understand. 17. So. 5. And that 10, 2.5, and this one to calculate a little bit. So, calculating is not my strong point, but most of you know that already. Take very long before I can put a 10 extra on here. That's nice. Yeah. Sweat is just pouring and pouring out of my head. That one. Take my time, small resting time. It was nice to take a swim. No swim very often in a pool at home. They have an outside pool, but very small, 1.70 meters or something like that. And some child pools. And they have indoors a large pool with a good depth, but who's gonna swim indoors, you know, with this weather? It's fucking warm inside. Six, seven, that stuck, so it don't get ripped up by plants, trees. Yeah, the workout's not hard, but this heat, god damn it. But you probably think, let's get this guy whining, just get on with it. So that's what we're gonna do. So it's just feeling like a fat overweight singer that constantly needs his towel to himself dry. I do look forward to the Game Bros collab. It's been a while since I had time to participate in one. And normally every Sunday, so. Oh man. Six, seven, eight. Oh. So, that was that. Now, I'm gonna take a short break. In a short time, I'm gonna get a second workout in. Salute you and have a great sweaty Sunday.